Get Wrecked is a week of pure, unadulterated wreck diving. And when it comes to wrecks, the Northern Red Sea is among the best destinations in the world. You'll spend a week on a luxury liveaboard, all equipped with nitrox, and be guided by divers who know these sites like the backs of their hands. No prizes for guessing that the mighty Thistlegorm is one of the stars of the itinerary. Weather permitting, the plan is usually to dive this super wreck three times, including a night dive. This 130-meter long military supply ship lies in a perfect diving depth of 30 meters near the start of the Gulf of Suez. She was sunk by German bombers in 1941, leaving behind an undersea museum packed with relics of the Second World War. Most famously, she has BSA motorcycles crammed into the hold, alongside Bedford trucks, jeeps, aeroplane parts and rolling stock, not forgetting the boxes of Lee Enfield rifles and those famous Wellington boots. Wreck aficionados can also relish the chance to dive the more challenging Rosalie Muller, sunk again by German bombers just 24 hours later. She's upright in 50 meters of water and is best suited to the more experienced diver. We recommend that divers on the Get Wrecked specials are qualified to advanced level with at least 30 dives under their belts. Rosalie Muller, more affectionately known as Rosie, is smothered in glassfish from bow to stern. She's a true classic wreck dive. One of the most popular dive sites is Abu Nahas, home to the famous four. Ships which had all fallen victim to what some describe as the curse of Abu Nahas, a reef system which has proved hazardous for shipping through the centuries. Janus D, with its distinctive large A-frame, was one such victim. Her large, bulky exterior is a trademark of the site, stretching at an angle of about 45 degrees from near the surface down to a depth of 23 meters. There's the hugely photogenic Carnatic, an iron-framed 19th century passenger steamship. The wreck here drops to no more than 30 meters, and rises to the shallower parts of this reef system, perfect for recreational divers. There's also the Chrysoula K, another cargo ship whose fate was sealed as a result of bad weather and a sleepy skipper. Another case of shipping's loss, diving's gain. Another well-known wreck is that of the Dunraven. She was an English cargo ship carrying timber, spices, and cotton, which came to grief in the Northern Red Sea. Dunraven is a relatively easy dive. Her hull lies upside down at a depth of 25 meters, rising into the shallows. She's easy to penetrate and offers excellent photographic opportunities, especially nearing the bow where glassfish swirl endlessly. More details on the Get Wrecked specials and our other itineraries can be found on our website at scuba.co.uk.